it out. Up to Barnes. He's got Jokinen driving to the front of the net, and he can't get him the puck. Hartnell leads Nashville with 14 goals. Got it ahead. Mastrchak. Hartnell cutting. He scores. What a pass by Radulov, the kid. And Hartnell on the business end for a 1-0 Nashville lead. Out to Zubac. Shot it. It's blocked on its way in. Sidor. 30 games since he found the net. Sidor. Halpert shot it quickly, and Mason made the stop.
Did he ever?
Steve Sullivan has it back of the net. Arnott goes to the front. Sullivan to Arnott, a shot, save Turco, and he wanted that one. Goes Claude through center ice. McStephan has the puck to Zubov, a shot, Mason got over.
He didn't get all of it.
Nope.
Came across, bounced a little bit on Zubov.
To take the minor, Ribeiro did. That chance again, Stefan across to Zubov.
Ooh.
I'm going to say borderline larceny with that one. He had to cover some distance. He had to get it out of midair, and he did both of those.
They had three of them in Colorado the other night, but Gracie, you talked about it. Jose Theodore helped him out. Ribeiro to Mietnin, a shot, and Mason got the puck. It's still loose. Mietnin scores. Clem took a bad hop out of that corner. Zubov, great keep at the line, walked away from Leglon, shot it to Barnes. Oh my goodness, Mason with another stop. Remember, was their fourth round pick in 03. Their fourth pick, pardon me, he went 49th. Erak. Leglon, wrap around, two whacks. Turco made two stops. Halpern joins in the offensive zone. Brief two-man advantage. Ribeiro to Boucher for Zubov. In front, Ladner. He scores! Starts with a very brief 5-on-3 again. Zubov. Ribeiro. For Mietnin, a shot. He scores! A slick little feed for a 3-1 lead. Licky. Patrick Stefan eases it out.
Two really good blocks by Sidor there. Got a cross on the first one and then filled the lane on the second.
Lettinen snuck it to Patrick Stefan. He shoots, he scores! Unselfish play from Lettinen, and Dallas puts it away.